that stands out is his ability to handle adversity over a long period of time. When I worked with him, he was a great quarterback and still is, but he's at a high school in Mullen where they already have two Division I quarterbacks there, and if he was at any other high school, he'd probably be starting a quarterback. But his ability to handle that adversity and then move now into a DB position where he's excelled and is a starter in one of the finest teams in the nation, and I think they're ranked third in the country in defense now. From my perspective as a college coach of 20 years, I believe Dylan Storm has what it takes to play at the next level.